forget my son. Pride is not the word I'm looking for. There is so much more.